Good evening and welcome for this T20 match between Guyana champions, St. Lucia Beats. I'm Michael Slater and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, we're nearly ready to get things started here. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Well Mel, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Out to the middle now, it's time for the coin toss. Guyana champions win the toss and they will have a bat. The right arm is coming into the attack from the ramp. Lightning is about to face their first ball. Superb innings that one, Guyana champions, 2 for 58. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another run taken. To come back on again. Solid shot, goes for four.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well. One bounce and that's four. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do? Got into position well there. Great shot.
St. Lucia Beats will need to change tack a bit here. That was a poor. That's a no ball. Overdid it on that delivery. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. So this next ball is a free hit, meaning you can only get out from a run out. And there's air on this.
Superb shot. Just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
The bowler beats the bat. Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. 2 runs off that delivery. Too expensive in that over. Guyana champions. 2 for 101. Nice save there. 1 run added. The left arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Stroke there. Wow, yet another great shot. 2 sixes in a row. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here. Not able to connect there.
Another run added to the score. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Great work out there on the boundary. 1 run there.
Yep. 2 runs added.
They take the single.
They'll get one more.
That's exactly how he would have wanted to play that shot. Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yep.
They get back for two. Yep. Not a bad shot, that.
Yeah, boy.
They get home safely. The throw going to the wrong end there.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
And that's 50. Great batting. Guyana champions move to 4 for 146. Oh, very nice there from... Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Another run added.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. That could easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled.
One more to the score. That's hit high.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Guyana champions. Make it 5 for 173. He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much.
Important scalp there. They were batting really well and looked destined for a lot of runs.
Prince, given LBW, but clearly thinks that it wasn't going on to hit the stumps. Ball pitches in line. Hitting in line. Good decision from the umpire. Remains out. And the decision stands. Out. That was their final review. St. Lucia beats. Finally managed to take the wicket off. Prince is the new bowler. Solid shot. Goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Oh, good shot.
Big appeal. Umpire says not out.
We're on.
Some very well targeted bowling in that over. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Nice stroke there.
They'll take a single. St. Lucia beats are now 3 for 54. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl. Right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Thank you.
decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
One bounce, and that's four.
Huge excitement here. Where will this one go?
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yes. Another run added. Nice save there. They'll get one more.
Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs. On that last one, need to tighten up here. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
And two runs added. St. Lucia Beats will be extremely happy with how that over went. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Back into the attack. ...27 runs needed here. One or two good balls would probably seal the deal. Huge ask. 27 runs needed here. Basically everything will need to go to the fence to win it from here. Four runs there, super shot.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Oh, that hit the batsman at pace. Looked painful. St Lucia beats. End the innings unable to make the runs required, falling short by 22 runs.